Shalom, friends. It started this last Friday. People from all over Jerusalem got on their porches, out in their fields, in their gardens, and blasted the shofar. People all over the land of Israel at the same exact time at 5 p.m., right before Shabbat came in, the shofar was sounded all over the country. But not only that, people in Africa, Japan, China, Holland, Germany, all across the United States, all over the world at the same exact time, blasted the shofar as a sign of unity, as a sign of our return, as a sign of the world finally coming together. The prophet Isaiah says, on that great day, a blast of the shofar, the great shofar, will be sounded. It started this last Friday. This coming Friday, it's going to get even louder. And we needed to get a hell of a lot louder. So I encourage every single person around the world to go outside, yell from the bottom of your hearts if you don't have a shofar. If you have a shofar, get on your merpeset. Get on your porch and blast it loud. And then the next Shabbat, it'll get even louder. And then louder. And more unified. And more unified. This is the first time humanity has been united in a single consciousness. Let's capitalize on this opportunity and sound the shofar together and bring that great day to all of us.